सहनो भुनस्तु सहवीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ओम शांति शांति शांति। नमस्कार
नमस्कार सर।
मन्ये अद्य उपांतः वर्गः। उपांतः वर्गः मीन्स पेनल्टीमेट क्लास, नॉट द लास्ट क्लास बट द लास्ट वर्ग वन क्लास। एतावता कालेन वयं पंचतंत्र कथा कथन यात्रा यात्रायां एतावत् दूरम् आगतवन्तः यत्र अस्य वर्गस्य संख्या वर्तते। श्रीनिवास संख्या वर्तते चतुस्सप्तत्युत्तर शततमः वर्गः। 174th क्लास दिस इज एंड वी होप टू होप आई होप आल्सो दिस विल बी कंप्लीटेड इन द 175th नेक्स्ट क्लास। सो अत्र वयं द्वादशीं कथां पठन्तः अग्रेसरामः। द्वादशी कथा राक्षस गृहीत ब्राह्मण कथा इति गतवर्गे एव इयं कथा प्रारब्धा आसीत्। तत्र कश्चन राजा आसीत् चण्डकर्मा नाम, तस्य कश्चन राजा आसीत्। सः राजा एकेन राक्षसेन तत्र समासादितः अभवत्। तदेव खलु राक्षसो राक्षस यदा स्नानं कर्तुं नदीं गच्छति तत्र सरः गच्छति तदानीं सः ब्राह्मणः मन्ये स ब्राह्मणः कश्चित् ब्राह्मण या क्षम्यतां कश्चित् ब्राह्मणः राक्षसेन समासादितः भवति। ब्राह्मणः झटिति तत् एकम् उपायं चिन्तयति कथं वा तत् तस्मात् राक्षसात् पलायनं करणीयम् इति। तावत्पर्यन्तं वयम् आगतवन्तः। सो वी हव् कम् अप् टु दट् पायिण्ट् हौ टु गेट् एस्केप् फ्रम् दि राक्षस। सो वेन् ही गेट्स् इन् टु दि वाटर् दि ब्राह्मण थिङ्क्स् दट् दि राक्षस केनाट् वाक् आन् बेर् फुट् वेट् फुट् सो लेट् मी जम्प् हि डस् इट् तस्मात् अस्य दर्शनं परिहरतु देव। Oh, that is what it. All this is done, and then the brahmanas were called by the king regarding the deformed daughter of the king about the three-breasted girl, Tristani, Rajakanya. So the experts, the scholars, advised the king to abandon her in a forest. Or to get him married to some person and ask him to leave the country. Yes, Srinivas, go ahead.
Yeah. Sir, excuse me, sir. There is some disturbance in the audio from your side. Are you using the same earphones?
No, I have not plugged in. Sorry, sir.
Oh, okay.
Nice thing.
Oh, how is it?
Yeah, this is better.
Sorry, sir.
No problem.
I thought I have plugged in.
So we are in 701, page number 701.
Yes.
I have to start from here, sir. Atha tesham. Atha tesham tad vachanam akarniya sa raja pataha shabdena sarvatra ghoshanam agnyapayamasa. Aho tristanim rajakanyam yaha kaschit udvahayati sa suvarna lakshya map daksham aploti deshat yagancha. एवं तस्याम आघोषणायां क्रियमाणायां महान कालः व्यतीतः न कश्चित् ताम प्रतिगृह्णाति।
सो व्हेन द मिनिस्टर्स एंड द लर्नेड ब्राह्मणस आर टोल्ड द किंग टू गेट हर मैरिड द किंग डस सो अथ देन तेषां तेषां पंडितानां ब्राह्मणानां तद वचनम आकर्ण्य हैविंग लिसन टू द वर्ड्स ऑफ द scholars, sir, Raja, that king, pataha shabdena, you know, even now also in villages, they make announcement with beating the drums, Srinivas. That is pataha shabda. पटह शब्देन बाय बीटिंग ऑफ द ड्रम सर्वत्र एवरीवेयर सर्वत्र घोषणाम आज्ञापयामास सो द किंग मेड द अनाउंसमेंट एवरीवेयर बाय बीटिंग द ड्रम ओ लाइक इन अवर ओल्ड मूवीज यू फाइंड दैट even you know rustic life is like that village life aho this is the announcement tristanim rajakanyam yah kaschid udvahayati whosoever udvahayati parinayati yah kopi kaschid yah kaschid whoever rajakanyam kidrushim rajakanyam tristanim with three breasts whoever marries sa that person suvarna laksham apnoti will get 1 lakh gold coins देशत्यागमच एंड आल्सो यू विल हैव टू लीव द कंट्री होएवर मैरिज एवं तस्य तस्याम आघोषणायाम सो व्हेन दिस पब्लिक अनाउंसमेंट वाज मेड आघोषणा पब्लिक अनाउंसमेंट तस्याम आघोषणायाम क्रियमाणायाम व्हेन दिस पब्लिक अनाउंसमेंट वाज बीइंग डन डन महान कालः व्यतीतः लॉट ऑफ टाइम एलैप्स्ड दिस अनाउंसमेंट टुक प्लेस but na kaschit no one tam pari prati grihnati but nobody comes to take her hand nobody would come forward to marry her yeah
sapi yavanah yavanon mukhi sanjata sugupta sthana sthita yatnena rakshyamana tishtati atha tatra eva nagare kaschit andhah tishtati tasya cha mantharaka nama कुब्जोग्रसरः यस्तिग्राही ताभ्यां तं पटः शब्दम् आकर्ण्य मिथः मन्त्रितं स्पृश्यतेयं पटः यदि कथमपि दैवात् कन्या लभ्यते सुवर्णप्राप्तिश्च भवति तदा सुखेन सुवर्णप्राप्त्या कालः प्रजति अथ यदि तस्या दोषते मृत्युर्भवति तदा दारिद्र्योपात् तस्यास्य क्लेशस्य पर्यन्तः भवति उक्तं च
रीड अप टू ओ चिकन नेक्स्ट पेज आल्सो
या
सापि एंड दैट गर्ल राजकन्या सापि राजकन्या यवनोन्मुखी संजाता यवन उन्मुखी शी केम ऑफ एज यूथफुल शी बिकेम वेरी यूथफुल Sugupta sthana sthita and she because of this deformity you know poor girl sugupta sthana she hid herself in a very secret place yatnena rakshamana and protecting herself with all the effort not to be seen by people tishtati staying there atha then tatra eva nagare then time went on in that very city kaschid andha tishtati there was a blind man तस्य च मंतरक नाम कुब्जो अग्रसरः यष्टिग्राही सो ही हैड अ फ्रेंड दिस ब्लाइंड फेलो हैड अ फ्रेंड हु वाज हिज नेम इज मंतरक नाम हिज नेम इज मंतरक हु वाज कुब्जः हंचबैक्ड हु वाज हंचबैक्ड सो दिस फेलो वाज हिज अग्रसरः ही यूज्ड टू गो अहेड विद यष्टिग्राही होल्डिंग हिज स्टिक यू नो होल्डिंग हिज स्टिक स्टिक ऑफ द मे बी The he was a guide like Srinivas.
Yeah.
He was always in front of him with a stick. Yasti grahi, yasti yastim grihnan agre gacchati sma. So what happened? Atha then tatraiva that is all. Yasti grahi tabhyam with these two friends tam pataha shabdam akarnya. So these two fellows happened to listen to this dumb breed. ड्रम बीट अनाउंसमेंट यकोपि राजकन्यां त्रिस्तनीं उद्वाहति उद्वाहयति स लक्ष्य सुवर्ण लक्ष्यं प्राप्नोति इति सो दे हर्ड इट ताभ्यां तं पटः शब्दम् आकर्ण्य श्रुत्वा मिथः मन्त्रितं दे देन स्टार्टेड डिस्कसिंग बिटवीन देमसेल्व्स मिथः म्यूचुअली स्टार्टेड थिंकिंग लाइक दिस स्पृश्यते यं पटः if we touch the drum so the condition was whoever wills should come and beat the drum so sprushyate ayam patahah yadi katamapi daivat kanya labhyati supposing we touch this pataha and we get the, by chance the kanya suvarna praptischa, we get also the rajakanya and also suvarna praptischa bhavati. So by to our luck we get the girl and tada sukena suvarna praptya, so happily suvarna praptya with the getting of the gold. Kalo vrajati kalo gachati, time passes off very happily, you know, money is required. Atha yadi tasya doshato mrityur bhavati, supposing there is a death on account of this, tada daridryopatasya asya kleshasya paryanto bhavati. Supposing because I marry her and then because of her, you know, that mistake, if I die, then this, I will get rid of this daridrya. Daridrya upaptasya piditasya asya kleshasya paryantah bhavati. That means it will be an end to my poverty in case I die. So both way it is good because it is said yesterday.
Lajja sneha swara madhurata buddha yo yavana shrihi kanta sangah swajana mamata dukha hanir vilasah dharma shastram sura guru matihi शौचमाचारि चिंता पूर्णे सर्वे जठर पिठरे प्राणिनाम संभवन्ति.
सो पूर्णे सर्वे जठर पिठरे, जठर पिठरे, जठर पिठरे, सो पिठर, सो जठर पिठर, जठर द स्टमक इज लाइक ए पिठर पॉट, पॉट बेली. पूर्णे सर्वे जठरपिटरे प्राणिनां संभवन्ति, प्राणिनां जनानां मनुष्यानां सर्वे संभवन्ति. ऑल थिंग्स हैपन व्हेन द स्टमक इज फुल. जठरपिटरे पूर्णे सति, व्हाट ऑल थिंग्स विल हैपन टू मेन इफ द स्टमक इज फुल, इज एनलिस्टिंग. व्हेन स्टमक इज फुल मीन्स व्हेन मैन इज विथ मनी. लज्जा, lajja is a feeling of shyness. Sneha, friendship. Swara madhurata, melody of the voice. Buddhaya, then intellect. Yavana shrihi, yavana shrihi means the beauty of youth. Kanta sangaha, the company of women. Swajana mamata, the, you know, the attachment of one's own people, liking of the people. Dukkha hanihi, loss of dukkha, vilasaha, sport, and then dharmaha, dharma, virtuous, virtue, shastram, science, suragura, suraguru matihi, suraguru matihi, and also suraguru means brihaspati, the understanding of the brihaspati, shaucham, cleanliness, achara chinta, concern for good behavior, achara chinta, all these things. Purne sarve jatara pitare praninam sambhavanti. So once men have money and fill their stomach, all these things automatically come to them. That is what he said. So they both decide to go ahead and beat the drum and get married that girl.
Evam uktva andhena gatva स पटहः स्पृष्टः उक्तं च भो अहं तां कन्याम् उद्वाहयामि यदि राजा मे प्रयच्छति. ततः तैः राजपुरुषैः गत्वा राज्ञे निवेदितं हे देव अन्धेन केनचित् पटः स्पृष्टः तदत्र विषये देवः प्रमाणं राजा प्राह.
Then what happened after deciding? The blind man and his hunchback friend, Eva Muktva, saying like this, Andhena Gatva, the Andha went there, maybe with the help of his friend. Sapataha, Sprushtaha, that drum was touched. Uktamcha, and he said, by touching the drum, Bhoho, look here, Aham Tam Kanyam Udvahayami Parinayami, I am going to marry that girl. Yadi, if Raja me prayachati, if the king gives me, Tataha, तैः राजपुरुषैः गत्वा. सो इमिडियटली दि Rajapurushas were waiting for this happy news. They went. Ragne Nivedhitam, it was informed to the king. Hey Deva, Andena Kena Chit Pataha, Srushtaha. By some blind man, the drum is touched upon, beaten. Tadatra Vishaye Deva Pramana. Now, after listening to this, you are the final authority to decide whether to give him your daughter or not. Yes, you know.
अंधो वा बधिरो वापि कुष्ठि वाप्यन्त्यजेऽपि वा प्रतिगृह्णातु तां कन्यां सलक्षां स्याद्विदेशगः.
सो द राजा सेड अंधो वा बधिरो वापि आई डोंट केयर वेदर इज अंध और बधिरा वेदर इज ब्लाइंड अंध और बधिरा और डेफ कुष्ठि और इवन इफ ही इज ए लेपर वा कुष्ठि वा अपि अंत्यजो अपि आर इज बोर्न इन द लोएस्ट कास्ट अंत्यजः द डिग्रेडेड कास्ट वा अंत्यजः अपि वा प्रतिगृह्णातु ताम कन्याम मम कन्याम इज नॉट सेइंग लुक एट हाउ इंडिफरेंटली स्पीकिंग प्रतिगृह्णातु ताम कन्याम लेट हिम टेक दैट गर्ल सलक्षाम अलोंग विद द लक्ष सुवर्ण सुवर्ण सलक्षाम Syad vide and then Syad videshagaha and he should be leaving the country also. Whoever he may be, I don't care. Let him take that girl along with the announced 1 lakh coins and leave the country. Atha.
Atha Raja Adeshat Taihi Rakshapurushaihi Tam Naditire Nitva Suvarna Lakshena Samam Vivaha Vidhina त्रिष्टनीम तस्मै दत्वा जलायने निधाय कैवर्ताः प्रोक्ताः भो देशांतरं नीत्वा कस्मिंश्चित् अधिष्ठाने अंधः सपत्नीकः कुब्जकेन सह मोचनीयः.
Then as per the instruction of the Raja King, अतः राजा आदेशात् राजा आदेशात् due to the command order of the king raja adeshat taihi raksha purushaihi by those guards security people soldiers tam andham nadi tire nitva taking that blind man to the river bank suvarna lakshena samam along with and then they also offered him suvarna lakshena samam along with one lakh gold coins vivaha vidina and then got him married with the vivaha vidhi, whatever vidhi, tristanim, that three-breasted girl, tasmai datva, offering to that andhaya, tasmai, jalayane nidhaya, and making them sit in a boat, kaivartakaha proktaha, the boatsmen were told like this, boho, deshantaram nitva, now you boatsmen, take this blind man and this girl, to some other country, anyam desham nitva, kasminchid adhishthane, in some place, andaha sapatnikaha, this blind fellow along with his wife, kubja kenasaha, along with that kubja, hunchback fellow, mochaniya should be left. So, the soldiers instruct the boatsmen, take this blind along with his wife and also the friend and leave them in some foreign land. Tatha anushtite.
तथानुष्ठिते विदेशमासाद्य कस्मिंश्चित् अधिष्ठाने कैवर्तदर्शिते त्रयोपि मूल्येन गृहं प्राप्ताः सुखेन कालं नयन्ति स्म केवलं अंधः पर्यंके सुप्तः तिष्ठति गृहव्यापारमन्थरकः करोति एवं गच्छता कालेन त्रिस्तन्याः कुब्जकेन सह विकृतिः समपद्यत
अथवा साधु इदम् उच्यते तथा अनुष्ठिते. So they were taken as per the instruction of the soldiers and then videsham asadhya reaching a foreign country kasminchid adhishtane in some place kaivarta darshite a place which was pointed out by those boatsmen kaivarta darshite kaivartaihi darshite adhishtane pradeshe trayo api all the three now the hunchman the blind man andaha कुब्जः त्रिस्तनी त्रयोपि मूल्येन गृहं प्राप्ताः दे पर्चेस्ड ब्यूटीफुल हाउस नाउ 1 लाख गोल्ड कॉइन्स वर देयर सुखेन कालं नयन्ति स्म एंड दे वर लीडिंग वेरी हैप्पीली दैट टाइम केवलं अंधः एंड द ब्लाइंड मैन वाज पर्यंके सुप्त तिष्ठति द ब्लाइंड फेलो यूज्ड टू ऑलवेज स्लीप ऑन द कॉट गृह व्यापार एंड टू रन दैट हाउसहोल्ड यू नो दे हैव टू बाय समथिंग एंड ईट सो दैट गृह व्यापार वाज कैरीड बाय मंत्रकः करोति the mantraka the hunchback fellow would do the day to day activities evam gachata kalena like this the time was going tristanyah kubjakena saha vikrutihi samapadyata as time passed like this slowly because the blind man was not doing anything to this girl so there was a relation illicit relation developed between the kubja the hunchman and the girl tristanyah एवं गच्छता कालेन त्रिस्तन्याः कुब्जकेन सह विकृतिः समपद्यत स्वीकृतिः मीन्स हियर सम व्हाट यू कॉल विकारः समुत्पन्नः सम चेंज अकर्ड सम चेंज इन फीलिंग अकर्ड विकृति सम इल डिजायर वाज बोर्न अथवा साधु इदम् उच्यते राइटली दिस इज सेड naturally shastra pramanam sangat sangayate kamah and he is blind man not doing anything then there is a every chance for this people to develop yeah
yadi syat chita lobahnih chandra madahanaatmakah suswada sagar streenam tatsatitvam prajayate
then the writer says it happens in such cases we have to say take the circumstances also into account yadi sya chitala shitala vakhi even if fire were to become cool fire never becomes cool all impossible thing yadi vaknehi shitala syat chintayantu uham kurvantu yadi vaknehi agnihi shitala bhavati chandramaha dahanaatmakah and on the other hand the moon imagine if the moon becomes hot blazing hot like the sun suswadah sagarah syat understood and the sagara the ocean becomes highly tasty water sagara jala never suswada becomes streenam tas satitvam prajayati in case these impossible things turn out to be like this then can the chastity of women be there that means this will not change their chastity will be like that only so women are blamed here
atha anyajyuhu tristanya mantarakah abhihitah bahu subhaga यदि एषः अंधः कथञ्चित् व्यापाद्यते तत् आवयोः सुखेन कालः याति यद् अन्वयिष्यतां कुत्रचित् विषं येन अस्मै तत् प्रदाय सुखिनी भवामि
सो एज टाइम पास्ड दे डेवलप्ड एन इलिसिट डिजायर व्हिच वाज बट नेचुरल देन ही सेज अथ अन्येद्युः वन डे following day tristanya by that deformed three breasted girl mantarakah anchaman abhihitah uktah he was told bho subhaga now she is addressing him as subhaga oh good oh my lover oh my good friend oh my handsome guy yadi esho andah if this blind fellow katam chid vyapadyate maryate now the planning is taken if this blind man somehow is killed eliminated tada then avayoho kalah sukena yati avayoho sukena yati kalah our time passes very so unnecessarily the blind man is there he is married but he is not doing anything so we'll eliminate him that is what she told to the kubja the hunchback tad so anvishyatam kutra chid visham so she also suggested him to look for some poison somewhere, search for poison. Yena, by which asmai tat pradaya, giving that to the blind man, sukini bhavami, I will become happy.
Anyada kunjakena paribhramata mrutaha krishna sarpaha praptaha tam gruhitva prahrushtamana gruhamabhyetya tam aha. He subhage labdhoyam krishna sarpaha tadenam khandashah krutva prabhuta shunthyadibihi samskarya asmai vikalanetraya matsyamisham bhanitva prayachha ena drak vinashyati yataha asya matsyamisham sada priyam.
So as for the instruction of this Tristani, the mantraka went around to find some poison, but he could not find poison there. One day what happened, kubjakena paribhramata, while he was roaming searching for this poison, mrutaha krishna sarpaha praptaha, he found one black cobra snake dead. Tam gruhitva, he took it, dead black serpent. Prakrushtamana, very happy, became gruham abhyetya, gruham agatya, returning home. Tam tristani maha, he told to that woman, the deformed woman, subhage, oh my darling, labdaha ayam krishna sarpaha, what this black serpent, tadenam kandashaha krutva. So now his idea, now you make this, because he is also the friend and he knows the taste of the blind man. Enam kandashaha krutva, cutting into pieces, prabhuta shuntyadi bihi, by using ginger and etc., prabhuta, putting lot of ginger and etc., adi bihi samskarya, samskarya means adding them, asmai andhaya vikala netraya, this blind person who is without netra, matsyamisham manitva, telling him, you only give this, telling him that this is matsyamisham, this is the flesh of the fish curry. In one word, you tell the blind man this is fish curry, because this kubja, hunchman, knows that his friend loves matsya. Tristani does not know this. So matsyamisham banitva uktva, matsyamisham banitva prayacha, you give it. Yena drag vinashyati, so that he will die soon. Drag shigram vinashyati pranashyati mriyate iti. Yataha, because asya means asya, andasya, matsyamisham sada priyam. To him, the flesh of the, what is it, fish curry is very, very dear to him.
Evam upva antharakaha bahirgataha.
So telling that, that fellow went out.
Sapi pradipte vahanau krishna sarpa khandashah krutva takrasthalya madhaya gruhavyaparakulatam vikalaksham saprashrayam uvacha. He aryaputra tava abhishtam matsyamamsam samanitam yatastvam sadayeva tat pruchasi techa matsyaha vahanau pachanaya tishthanti tad yavadaham gruhakrutyam karomi tavatitam darvi madaya kshanamekam tan prachalaya.
Sorry. So sapi tristani, that wife tristani, pradipte vahnau krishna sarpam, so she immediately put the fire, lit the fire, krishna sarpam kanda shahakrutva, and cut the snake into pieces. Takrasthalyam adaya, she took a plate and put takra, butter there. Takram, sthalyam adaya, takram adaya. There is a patantara here. Sthalyam adaya, takram adaya. Pata is there, takram adaya. Seasoned it with some butter. Takramadaya. Gruha vyaparakula, being busy in the household work. Gruha व्यापार आकुला मग्ना तम विकलाक्षम सो पोजिंग हरसेल्फ लेट अस थिंक पोजिंग हरसेल्फ टू बी वेरी बिजी विद दी गृह कार्य तम विकलाक्षम अंधम दट ब्लाइंड मैन सप्रश्रयम विथ कॉन्फिडेंटली विथ कॉन्फिडेंस शी सेड दिस उवाच आर्यपुत्र ओ माय डार्लिंग ओ माय हस्बैंड तव अभीष्टम मत्स्यमांसम समानीतम माय डार्लिंग युअर मोस्ट फेवरेबल डिश मत्स्यमांसम फिश करी समानीतम इज ब्रॉट यतः बिकॉज त्वं सदैव तत् पृच्छसि बिकॉज यू ऑलवेज आस्क फॉर इट तेच मत्स्याः दोज पीसेस ऑफ फिशेस वक्नौ पाचनाय तिष्ठन्ति दे आर देयर नाउ इन द स्टव फॉर गेटिंग कुक्ड तद् यावदहं गृहकृत्यं करोमि सो वैल ई अटेंड टू सम अदर वर्क इन द होम गृहकृत्यं करोमि तावत् इन द मीन टाइम यू त्वं दर्वी मादा यू टेक यू शी मस्ट हैव गिवन हिम सम स्पून टू स्टर इट अप दर्वी मादाय चमसमादाय क्षणमेकं तान् प्रचालय यू जस्ट स्टर देम फॉर ए व्हाइल आई विल कम अगेन जॉइन यू शी सेड दैट
सोपि तदाकर्ण्य हृष्टमनाः सृक्कणी परिलिहन् द्रुतम् उत्थाय दर्वीमादाय प्रमाथितुम् आरब्धः अथ तस्य मत्स्यान् मथनतः विषगर्भवाष्पेण संस्पृष्टं नीलपटलं चक्षुर्भ्याम् अगलत् असौ अपि अंधस्थं बहुगुणं मन्यमानः विशेषान् नेत्राभ्यां बाष्पग्रहणम् अकरोत्
दिस इज व्हाट हैपेंस इफ फेट इज फेवरेबल सो सो अपि अंधः दैट ब्लाइंड आल्सो तदाकर्ण्य लिसनिंग टू द वाइफ्स वर्ड्स फिश इज ब्रॉट फिश करी इज देयर जस्ट हर इट हृष्टमनाः ही बिकेम वेरी हैप्पी सुक्कणी परिलिहन and then he started licking his lips sukkani sukkani parilihan means licking the corners of his lips mouth because the moment matsya mamsa said he was favorite of dish na so he was watering parilihan drutam uttaya got up immediately darvi madaya taking the spoon प्रमतितुम आरब्धः स्टार्टेड स्टरिंग इट स्टरिंग ऑन द अथ देन व्हाट हैपेंड तस्य अंधस्य मत्स्यान् मत्नतः व्हाइल दिस ब्लाइंड मैन वाज स्टरिंग द फिश पीसेस द सो कॉल्ड फिश पीसेस विषगर्भ बाष्पेन देयर वाज सम पॉइजनस गैस कमिंग आउट ऑफ इट व्हेन द पीसेस ऑफ स्नेक वर कुक्ड बिकॉज़ पॉइजन वाज आल्सो देयर samspushtam neelapatalam he has black membrane on the he had maybe cataracts in his it looks like that from this description so he is neelapatalam that black membrane over the lens of the eye was touched samspushtam with the poisonous gas emerging from the stove from the dish chakshubhyam agalat so neelapatalam chakshubhyam agalat So that black layer membrane got melted in the eyes.
Auto surgery has been taken place.
Natural. But I think this should be tried by some people. You know, we don't know whether there is a medical information here. Asau andaha, this blind fellow, api andaha, asau asavapi andaha, and this blind man also. तम बहुगुणम मन्यमानः देन ही थॉट अरे दिस इज वेरी गुड समथिंग इज हैपनिंग टू माय आईज विशेषात स्टार्टेड मोर नेत्राभ्याम बाष्पम ग्रहणम अकरोत् एंड देन ही स्टार्टेड टेकिंग मोर फ्यूम्स विद हिज आईज बिकॉज़ ही वाज एबल टू गेट सम काइंड ऑफ यू नो साइट सो ही स्टार्टेड स्टरिंग मोर
ततः लब्ध दृष्टिर्जातः यावत् पश्यति तावत् तक्रमध्ये कृष्णसर्पखण्डानि केवलानि एव अवलोकयति.
सो व्हेन दिस फेलो गॉट रिगेन नाउ ततः देन लब्ध दृष्टि ही जातः ही रिगेन्ड हिज दृष्टि नाउ विद दिस पॉइजनस फ्यूमिंग फ्यूम्स एंटरिंग इनटू हिज आईज व्हेन ही सीज यावत पश्यति तावत तक्र मध्ये इन द मिडस्ट ऑफ दैट बटर और व्हाटएवर इट इज बटर तक्र मांस मींस बटर मिल्क. So in the midst of that butter, he saw Krishna Sarpa Khandani. Then he is no blind man now. He could see pieces of a black serpent. Kevalani, only serpent pieces. Eva avalokayati. He finds only serpent pieces. No fish pieces.
Tataha vyachintayat. Aho kimetat mama matsyavisham kathitam asidanaya. एतानि तु कृष्णसर्पखण्डानि तत् तावत् विजानामि सम्यक् त्रिस्तन्याः चेष्टितं किं मम वधोपायक्रमः कुब्जस्य वा उताहो अन्यस्य वा कस्यचित् एवं विचिन्त्य स्वाकारं गृहन्नन्धवत् कर्म करोति यथा पुरा.
Now here real drama is there, Srinivas. Very good drama. Tataha, then what happened? Vachintayat, he thought like this. Now he has regained his eyesight. Oh, kimetat, what is this? I was told pieces of fish. Mama matsyamisham katitam asit anaya stritanya. Anaya by this wife, anaya mama bharyaya. Kim katitam asit? Matsya amisham iti. This is the flesh of fishes. Etani tu Krishna sarpa khandani. These are the pieces of black serpent. Tat, so, tavad vijanami. Now I will find out. Vijanami, samyak properly. Tristanya hachestitam kim? Is this the action of my wife Tristani? Tristanya hachestitam kim mama? Vadopa kramaha? Is this the plan to kill me of my wife Kubjasyava, or is it the plan of my friend the hunch fellow, or he has also some doubt uta or aho anyasyava kasyachit, or is there any third party involved in killing me? Who could be that? Could it be my wife's plan of killing, or the Kubja, the hunchback, or somebody else? Evam vichintya, thinking like this. Sva akaram guhan, hiding his feelings. Now he should act again as a blind man only to know the truth, like in cinemas, exactly like cinema. You know, sva akaram guhan, andhavat. So hiding his feelings like a blind man again, karma karoti, was doing acting like a blind fellow only. Yatha pura, as usual. As earlier.
Atrantare kubjaha samagatya nishankataya alingana chumbanadibihi tristanim sevitum upachakrame sopi andastam avalokanapi yavanna kinchit chastram pashyati tavat kopa vyakulamanaha purva vanchayanam gatva कुब्जम चरणाभ्याम संग्रह्य सामर्थ्यात् स्वमस्तकोपरि भ्रामयित्वा त्रिष्टनीम हृदये व्यताडयत्.
नो व्हाट हैपेंड अत्रांतर इन द मीन टाइम कुब्जः द हंचबैक्ड फेलो समागत्य केम बोथ वर आउटसाइड नाउ इमेजिन हंचबैक फेलो वेंट अवे. Tristani also told, I'm busy in doing work. So he came, samagatya, nishankataya, without any hesitation, without any doubt. He started directly, alingana started hugging and kissing the wife of this blind man. Alingana chumbanadibihi tristanim sevitum upachakrami. Then he started hugging and kissing her. Now he is no more blind man. That they do not know. Sopi andaha, and that andaha, writer still says he is andaha only because he is acting like now. सोपि अंधः तम अवलोकन्नपि लोकन्नपि दो सीइंग एवरीथिंग नाउ यावन्न किंचित् शस्त्रं पश्यति ही वांटेड टू टेक सम वेपन यावत् न किंचित् शस्त्रं पश्यति व्हेन ही डिड नॉट फाइंड एनी वेपन टू हिट दैट फेलो हिज फ्रेंड तावत् कोप व्याकुल मनः ही गॉट एंग्री एंड देन पूर्ववत् चयनं गत्वा लाइक अर्लियर टाइम ही वेंट टू हिज बेड कुब्जं चरणाभ्यां संगृह्य देन ही टुक हिम by his feet, he held the kubja by his feet, and samartyat with his all capacity, power, tam samartyat swamastakopari samartya with all power, swamastakopari on his head, swamastakopari brahman, he held him with his legs and then rotated him, pin rotated him over his head. Samartyat with all power, swamastaka upari gramayitva. That means holding his hand legs up, made him up and down like gramayitva. Then tristani muhdaye vyataadayat, and then he with the hunchman's body holding his legs, he beat up the tristani on the chest. Tristani mhrudaye vyataadayati. He hit the tristani with that fellow only. Then what happened?
Atha kubja praharena tasyaha tritiyaha stana urasi pravishtaha. Tatha balan mastakopari brahmanena kubjaha pranjalatam gataha. अतोहं ब्रवीमि अंधकः कुब्जकश्चैव इति.
Now this is where the turning point takes place in the story. Then what happened? Atha kubja praharena, with the hit of the hunchback back here, tasyaḥ tristanyaḥ tritiyahastana, Rajakumari's third breast, which was also there awkward, stana urasi pravishta hit. Got inside. The pressure was so much that the third breast, which was protruding, got sunk into the body. It entered into the body because of the impact, big impact of the bang of the body of the hunchman. Tatha, and because the hunchman was also rotated, held upside down, tatha, balan mastakopari brahmanena, because of being hurled, rotated on his head, kubjaha, the hunchback fellow also, pranjalatam gataha, he also became straight, his hunchback got straightened. So I tell, atoham ravimi andakaha kubja kasseva. So this is what happens. If fate is favorable, then everything goes well. That is what the Suvarna Siddhi is told.
Suvarna Siddhi Raha Bhoha Satyametat Daivanukulataya Sarvam Kalyanam Sampadyate Tathapi Purushena Satam Vajanam Karyam Na Punareva Meva Vartitavyam Atha Eva Meva
यह वर्तते सत्वमिव विनश्यति तथा च. So Suvarna heard this story of Tristani Rajakumari from the Chakradhara, and he says, Suvarna Siddhi said, oh my friend, satyam is true. Daivanukulataya, because of favorable turn of the luck or fate, sarvam kalyanam sampadyate, everything turns out to be auspicious. Tathapi still then, पुरुषेण सताम वचनम कार्यम तथापि पुरुषेण मनुष्येण नरेण सताम सत्पुरुषाणां वचनम कार्यम कर्तव्यम बट इवन देन मैन शुड फॉलो द वर्ड्स ऑफ द वर्चुअस पीपल वाइज पीपल ना पुनरेवमेव बट नॉट लाइक दिस वर्तितव्यम नॉट शुड नॉट बिहेव लाइक दिस अतः एवमेव यो वर्तते हूएवर बिहेव्स लाइक दिस सत्वमेव विनश्यति हूएवर बिहेव्स लाइक दिस मींस बिहेव्स मोर ग्रीडीली स दैट फेलो त्वमेव लाइक यू त्वमेव नाम चक्रधरैव विनश्यति विल पेरिश लाइक यू आर पेरिशिंग नाउ तथा च एंड आल्सो
एकोदराः पृथग्रीवा अन्योन्यफलभक्षिणः असंहता विनश्यन्ति भारुण्डा इव पक्षिणः चक्रधराः कथमेतत् सो अब्रवीत्
एक उदराः पृथग्रीवाः एकम् उदरम् येषां ते एकोदराः Now, very difficult, different bird is described here, Srinivas. Bharunda. Eka udaraha prutagrivaha, but having different necks, separate necks, but stomach is one. Anyonya palabhakshina, eating, eating the fruits brought by separately. Anyonya palabhakshina. असंहता विनश्यन्ति असंहता मीन्स व्हेन दे आर नॉट यूनाइटेड विनश्यन्ति दे डाई भारुंडा इव पक्षिण लाइक दि भारुंड पक्षी व्हाट इज द स्पेशलिटी ऑफ दिस भारुंड पक्षी मे बी देर इज अ पक्षी वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट गूगल आउट वेदर देर आर बर्ड्स विथ वन स्टमक एंड डिफरेंट नेक्स चक्रधर आस्क्ड एंड देन Suvarna Siddhi also is not leaving until the story comes to an end. So, what happened? He goes on to this.
Ekodara Bharunda Katha. Bharanda Nama.
Anyways, can we take this in the last class?
Sure, sir. We'll do that.
Because nothing is there now. Only last class we'll finish this story. Okay. You can just leave the title.
Okay, sir. एकोदर भारुंड कथा भारंड नाम पक्षी कथा
सो द स्टोरी द लास्ट बट वन हियर दिस इज द 13th त्रयोदशी कथा परंतु चतुर्दशी कथा भी लघ्वी वर्तते सो द्वयोः कथयोः तत्र समाप्तिः अग्रिमे आगामिनी वर्गे भविष्यति नूनं भविष्यति तत्र संदेह नास्ति यतोपि एत कथाद्वयम् एतत् कथाद्वयम् अपि लघु अस्ति अत्यन्तं लघु अस्ति अतः अहम् अत्र विरमामि एकोदर भाण्ड भारुण्ड कथा इट्स दिस एंड दि वन मोर स्मॉल स्टोरी दि एंड ऑफ दिस पांत ब्राह्मण कर्कटक कथा ओनली जस्ट वन पेज दिस टू स्टोरीज विल फिनिश इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास द नेक्स्ट क्लास वुड बी अवर 175th वेरी गुड नंबर 175th क्लास ऑन फ्राइडे श्रीनिवास शुभम भूयात्
नमस्कार